I'm pretty satisfied that we have recovered from the effects of the Christmas Eve trough and also the long drought. The World Bank, when the officials came immediately after the trough, predicted that we would lose about 10% in our value of agriculture, and we probably have lost about 10.5%. Bananas, we were not able to surpass the production of last year because we lost quite a bit in the Christmas Eve trough and the long drought. But all of the other areas, the livestock areas especially, continue to see increases. Our fishers continue to land more fish to a value of possibly about $26 million. And there seem to be some resilience among the livestock subsector. So we look forward to the new programs, the school feeding program, and some new programs that will be announced in the budget. So I'm pretty optimistic. I'm feeling good about what our officials are doing and what our farmers and fishers and our cooperatives are doing.